Guys, you're about to witness murder. I'm about to kill everyone. Dude, I'm so happy. Alright, you guys ready? You guys ready? Okay, gotta hit everyone once. Alright, let's hit everyone once. Oh shit, we killed one on accident. No, this guy's hitting me away. Yeah. So sorry guys, but that was for the let's play. That was for the let's play. Holy shit. Hey, what's up guys? Maxi here, and welcome to another HCTeams let's play. I hope you guys enjoy it. Please don't kill me because I lost the clip where I died last episode. I did die. I gotta ruin it for you guys. I'm sorry, but I died. I lagged out and the guy killed me. Nothing I could do. I couldn't even get revived. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the let's play. You guys been supporting the series so much, and I'll see you guys next time.
Alright guys, so I'm back from my death van. I actually just woke up. Well, it's Tuesday and I slept. Like, I basically came back from school and I was really tired, so I slept. Now, here's the thing. We're gonna try to F-home again. Hopefully, we don't go into the trap and nobody's around, so... What happened? Oh, I have to type yes on chat. Okay, Spifey changed. Okay, we're good, guys. In memory of Smexy. Okay, I just want to show you guys around. I haven't really seen. Spifey told me that we got some kills down here, so let's check it out. Oh my god. Well, this is Pro 1. It's kind of lame. Let's see, let's take the pots. Oh, where's the armor? Okay, Pro 2. Nice. Alright, this is perfect. The trap is actually working overnight. And people keep falling in it. Whoa. I'm breaking one. No looting. No more. Oh, 12 pearls. Oh my god. We have to go farming. Is there more here? Brought to. Let's take that. I knew this trap was gonna be good. Let's see. Anything else I need? Brought to. Okay, I need the legs. Legs. No legs. See, like there are no legs. Oh, prod 2. Okay. Alright, we're cool. So let's see what we're gonna do today, guys.
And guys, we're probably gonna have a head of... Wait, no. I said it the other way. A wall of heads. So if I ever kill you after taking a screen with you or something, maybe your head is not gonna go to the trash. Like this guy's, I guess we're gonna stay here for a while while we finish building, because we haven't even started. So I had to go right now so we couldn't record. And we'll finish the base for now, because, I mean, let me show you. Wait, is that a good bow? Oh my god, I'm about to make people get pissed. Alright, so here's the thing. We have this top base and everything down, you know them. You know what? And the base is from that corner to that corner, so we don't have that much space to build. We just want the little top part, a little bit bigger than this, of course. And then, holy shit, legit, GG. Is that a faction? That faction just went raidable. Wait, -1k, -300. Yeah, they're on the other side. Okay, we're not gonna go. But yeah, basically, we're gonna build the little top part so we can have some little maybe traps up here. And then down there, we're gonna have everything else. Oh. Guys, look what I just found. I came over to Alex's base. Well, this is the terrain that we have, first of all. As you can see, everything's still cobblestone and people, you know, getting their stuff together. I don't know how Alex got such a big claim, but look at this. We have, me and Spifey have been throwing eggs. Well, at least me. Well, Spifey obviously has. And 29 chickens are standing on his uppers. So that's gonna be good. Can you smell the chicken? Yes. Look. Oh well, whatever. He didn't follow me. All right. Well, yeah. That's an update. Now we gotta work on the base. wait for Spiffy to come back on, because he's the actual builder. I suck at building, but let's take a look around. This space looks pretty cool. Never had seen something like this, and my frames are already dropping. So later on, guys, look at this guy. TC. Oh, wait. That's a mod, so let's say hi to him. Alright, so later on, guys, the map is gonna get really laggy, and I'm gonna be able to record with action. I think so. Is there a string there? No, that's weird. That's a weird... Oh, it's glass. I'm dumb. And, well, we might not be recording with action if the map gets really laggy. Right now, I'm getting 170 frames. Okay, that's not bad. But, as you can see, there's a few lag spikes right there. And we're behind some people. Who's this? Silic. I didn't know. Okay, they had a few people online. Let's get away. Or maybe we can join them in a fight. Let's see. Let's see. Who's here? I know how to get to the base, so I'm not even worried. But I don't want to die in any traps. Okay, we see Ronald. We see the dank memes and shit. I don't know what to do. Are you gonna shoot me? Okay, so it seems like we're good with those. I don't even know what I'm doing, guys. But if we find something fun to do, I'll tell you. And we do it. Let me just check. Show boss. I wonder if this guy's confused, thinking this is Alex's base. Nah, I don't think so. He's just... I don't know why they're standing around here. But, yeah. We're gonna go back to base. Guys. So, we have a fan of Spiffy. I don't know if he's my fan, too. But he is in the base. And he's in our trap. Not this one, but the safe room that we have. And he's telling me, hurry up. Like, I'm keeping the guy tagged. Hurry, he's gonna get away. He better not be lying to me. Now, Esha, this guy wants to get in the base. And I don't know. Well, let's see. Where is he? I hear people moving. Where? Where? He got out. Was this guy lying? Is it? Where? Nate? I'm getting 9 there. There's probably, 26, 2. Like, oh, what's up, bro? I knew you were gonna log back in. What's up? Yep, accept your death. Accept it already. I love this other Spiffy fan. He told me a guy logged out. He logged back in. He could have checked the website if I was online. Nope. We're gonna be getting a kill over here. On a monkey guy. Yeah. You can't. Don't start. Okay, good. Let's drop our kind of poo so we can pick up the goodies. What's wrong with this thing? Oh my god, he has a bow. Let's pick it up quickly. Oh my god, nobody jump in here, please. Let's drop the eggs. What am I doing with my life? Why do I want to... Are those... Okay, 47. I thought it was 147. Power IV. Ooh. Okay, we're good. We gotta hurry. These guys are still having their fight up here. It's insane. They never run out of eggs. Alright, let's deposit this quickly. Oh my god, they're going at it. Holy. Okay, those are my pots. Oh, we still need more space. Should I even pick up all the eggs? Oh my god, this guy won't stop doing. Okay. We gotta hurry. Okay, so we get everything. Okay, we got everything. Now we just need to place back the pressure plate, so we're finished. If you do it to me, I'll kill you, bro. Like, my armor's gonna go from green to red in 2 seconds. Oh. Alright. Am I doing something wrong here? Like, why is it not working? Yeah, when you're standing on it, it closes. When you're not... Oh, I see you. You bitch. Okay. We're gonna have a problem here soon. Oh my god, I'm already getting annoyed. This guy's dying. He's killing chickens for food. Who died? Oh my god, the spam. I can't even see. Oh, Marcel died. Okay. Well, yeah, let's see if something interesting happens again, because that was pretty fun. Guys, I can't deal with this anymore. My inventory's screwed all the time. I'm going to place down 2 more chests. I'm going to fill it up with all eggs. And then
We're out of here with the eggs. Why can't I... Well, get the fuck out of the way. Alright. Eggs all around here. Because I want to show you guys how many eggs we have. Spicy did tell me that, like, last map he had, like, dobs and dobs. But this is so annoying. Either we put the chickens in one spot so I don't have to deal with this, or we kill them all. Because no way I'm dealing with this. Like, maybe, yeah, sure, it's to annoy Alex and have fun, but no way. What the hell? Oh, that's why Spiffy broke those things. Oh my god, he scared me. TCF home. A lot has happened. Look at my kills. Alright, well, guys, we're gonna go see what we can do. For now, we're gonna talk to Spiffy.
So many chickens.
Alright, guys, so here's the way that me and Spiffy get levels. We kill chickens.
It's very cost efficient.
And food.
And oh, yeah,
there's 140 here.
Oh my gosh, alright, burn these ones here. Burn 20 there.
Oh yeah, it's burning one by one. Okay, I'm just gonna... Wait, I need to record this.
One sec, one sec. Oh, that's what, Maxi?
That's like half and half.
This is smashing.
Alright guys, so I gotta record this to thank you all of you guys that are coming over to the base, because thanks to you guys we're gonna have a lot of money soon. Like, well, right now we don't, but we've been getting so much money from getting kills from you guys, like giving you a screenshot and then, you know, killing you after a while that you're hanging in the base. Hanging out, I don't know grammar. We're gonna get close to getting a wrench soon if you guys keep coming over. Like, this is all from today, 24 people killed. That sounds kind of wrong, but yeah, we're storing all the heads right here. So if you see yours, thanks for coming over. We have more up here, but we're gonna do a huge room full of heads. So yeah, don't be afraid to come inside the base, guys, but make sure you don't die on your way in, because there's always people trying to steal the kills, like this guy, for example. Actually, this guy, for example, no, this guy just gave me gifts.
I'm glad he wouldn't.
Guys, there's people down my trap. They go watered. You think you're cool? Oh shit, they're actually pretty cool. Yeah, they're pretty cool actually. Okay, let's go up the water. Fuck me in the ass. The bar just fell down. Oh shit. Oh my god, the bard. 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, where the fuck is the bard? I'm getting ganked down here. Dude, I ran out of pots already. Holy shit, the damage. Yeah, I'm dead. Holy crap. And I just went to get food. I mean, wood. Okay. So next thing, when we're on... We fixed the trap, made it so people can't get down there, and well, that's another set gone. But that was a lot of damage and not a lot of time. Well, now we gotta wait like 2 hours to play again. I'm gonna go do something else. We're about to kill every single person in this room. There's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I think. Wait, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So me and Spyfair, we're just gonna go at it. Ready? What the hell is happening on chat? Plenty of wind. I don't know. I'm just waiting for it. Pray for the souls. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Whoa! Kill everyone! Oh shit, this guy has an iron set. What the hell? This guy looked... Oh, Lex Mike. We got him. This guy's hiding. Alright, well, let me collect everyone's head. Thank you, everyone, for coming. I know you guys have been waiting a while to get into the server. But the whole... Wait. Balance. Did we get... Oh, yes. FDL. Thank you for everyone that came over. Wait, get the heads for a special room. Well, as you guys know, we're collecting all the heads so we can put you on our wall
Now this guy actually had an iron set. He was gonna, you know, he put up a fight, and he was ready to kill some people. Now, anyways, these heads are all gonna go into wall, where we're gonna have like a subscriber wall, right? And yeah, guys, we have more fans inside the base, and we're gonna start a fire to see what they do. Oh no! What's gonna happen? The fire! Ah, the fire is killing everyone! No, the fire! No! Someone died! Everything's on fire! Ah! I'm on fire too! Shit! They're all dead. They gotta be dead. Oh, they killed each other. Oh, rip! This guy just... 3, 2, 1 Called it. Alright guys, so we're here at the base with Spiffy. We're not currently together on the call, but somebody can't, sorry for ganking so much, Smixy. I don't know. Oh wow, what a nice guy. I just came. Alright guys, so here's a bit of an update. Now as you guys probably know a friend called Philip. Philip my cup. So for once in my life, I'm gonna trust this guy, and I'm gonna go over to his base. Not over, but I'm gonna leave Spiffy's faction to join him, and so I can get some gifts. And one, should I even bring the iron set? I'm gonna bring the iron set just in case. But I'm gonna trust him this one time, and we're gonna see if it works out for the positive way or the negative. Spiffy, cover this up. Because, you know, I'm gonna go to wilderness. Take this. Alright. So, we gotta make sure we're on wilderness. So, right here, F leave. F join nightmare. Message, Philip. Invite me. Alright, we should be good. I'm pretty sure I'm on wilderness. So. Wait. This is wilderness, okay. Philip. Alright, there we go. I show nightmare, my phone. Alright, that was Spiffy. I got scared. Okay, we're gonna trust Philip, guys. I don't know about this. Philip, I don't know, I've been in, you know, Hudress with him. Here he is. Oh, okay. He's giving me some pearls. 4 stacks. Well, I mean, that's a decent trade, I guess. Not really. Let's check out their base. Oh my god. They got a cool base going on. Oh shit, message. Philip. Forgot. I forgot the eggs. Message, Philip. 7 stacks is enough for all map. Well, it's true though. 7 stacks, you're never gonna use more than that. Well, for the bards, but they got a cool base going on here. Pot room. I'm gonna steal some of the pots here. I hope Phil is watching this. I'm gonna steal the glass too. Philip is gonna be watching this. I'm gonna steal everything. Wait. Let's see if I can get something else. I'm sorry, Philip. Oh, we need bones. Jacking some bones. Oh my god, there's a sharp 3 in there. We're gonna take that. Philip's not watching. Alright, we got it. Okay. Anything else we need around here? Okay. We're good. I'm ready, Philip. I'm not gonna take that diamond. Where's Philip? Okay, I'm ready. Alright, I'm ready. Oh my god, they have diamond armor in there. Alright, I'm ready. Message, Philip, I'm ready. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Yo, Philip, if you're watching this, thanks a lot, bro. Oh my god. He thought 4 pearls was enough. Philip, step ahead of you, bro. Step ahead of you. keep digging. Message Spiffy, re-invite. What? This is weird. He can't dig that way? Is he on wilderness? Message Spiffy. I mean, what is he doing? Alright, he's gonna dig the other way, I guess. But yeah, let's see. We have some time. Sharp 3, let's take that. They're a power faction, they don't need this. Okay, oh my god. Okay, wilderness is right here. F leave, F join, Spiffy. Message, he's gonna kill me. Invite me. Philip? Okay, he left. Spiffy one AFK. You gotta be joking me.
The one in the water, wasn't the water ones on the land.
Right. They were probably trying to F home. F show him. BXV.
Oh jeez, I'm stuck. Where are you going? There's two of them line. That's both of them. That's literally it. I'll get strength ready.
Hold speed, dude. Ahead. You're not holding speed. Alright, strength two.
Got you.
Got him.
Yes, go! Good job, dude.
The other one's trying to run.
Do we need to go grab some of the stuff?
Elbow's getting going after him. Oh shit.
Okay, yeah. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh my god.
What the hell?
What's up?
He F-homed on top of the boat. His base is down here, I think.
Yeah, it's just down near the pillar.
Alright, well, that's a kill.
That's actually a really good kill. Okay,
Alright, yeah. Did you get the boots?
Yeah, I got the boots. There's,
yeah, I got everything else. Oh, I'm drowning.
Oh, gosh, he's dying, is he? Said help.
Where are you guys?
Do you see the floating boat? I'll come towards you. This way.
Alright, hold speed.
Okay, it's fine. Let's go. This way.
F show DJ Mustard. Oh, big boy. Oh, run.
Oh, no.
How many?
Oh, no.
I'm dead.
Oh, no.
He's in power.
There's two. Once you're right as well. Once you're right. OP yeah. Latency.
I'm dead.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, no. Speed, make sure you don't get.
OP latency's back. Oh my.
Give me strength to right now. Do it.
Give him. I have no more strength.
That guy's gonna die, he needs to go up.
Yeah, I'm the other guy shooting. I should have brought a bow. You want me to hit him? Or
no, just stay on your boat.
Okay, I'll keep speed.
This guy, he's just bull spamming me.
If you want, we can escape if you got another boat.
You guys should probably run away if you can. Cause I don't think I have a bow yet, and you guys like.
Yeah, cause we could probably.
Yeah, I'll just run up over you guys.
Are they trying to escape right now?
I don't know. I almost killed that one guy though.
He's actually like running for his life or something right now.
You guys,
don't be scared. We can get him.
Fine, it's fine.
They have six online. They're probably.
This guy's screwed.
Oh yeah, we put him on my boat. Nice. Okay, nice one.
Oh my god, he's a noob.
Guy is absolutely scum. I used to be in the faction when this guy is a piece of trash.
He pearled. You can't break my boat, bro. Where are you going?
Okay, speed.
Alright, he's right here.
It's chap. Where is he running to?
Like, what if you guys like make no limit?
Oh, he's doing a runner. He is doing a runner. He's trying to get to land, I think. Okay, speed. Oh, no, boat's broken again. Scum. Okay, let's see if his chap wants to die. Keep speed. Yeah, he's breaking my boat. Nice try.
Shit.
Oh, I missed my poison.
Ivan.
Alright.
He's gonna break my set if I'm not careful. You want to. What do you want to do? Do a runner or try
Wait,
and take
let me go, hit him from behind. Go.
Hit him, hit him. His pot's at the ocean floor.
Yeah, he can't pot. Hit him, hit him.
Try him, okay.
Hit him with your sword.
Can't get close, I can't get close.
Okay, just pot, just pot. And this guy's running out of pots here.
My arm is gonna...
Oh dear. Yo, you have a hog behind you, watch out.
Oh Jesus Christ.
Okay, just pot, Spivey, you're good.
Trying. My helmet broke.
Okay, I'm trying to blow him off you. He's just prowling, I'm prowling at you.
I'm dead, okay.
Spivey.
No!
You're dead with full pots, now they have a full inventory, and my helmet broke.